What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel, everybody. If you're new to the channel, if you're not yet subscribed, do me a favor, hit that subscribe button, hit that bell notification so you can be notified every time I drop a video. Join the family, I would appreciate it. But my boy, RIP, Pop Smoke, came out with his album Faith this past Friday. I am a very big Pop Smoke fan. I loved his music. So I'm interested on how this album is actually going to be. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to jump into probably the first 4 or 5 songs. It looks like the first song is just a quick snippet. It's 46 seconds. And then there's the first 5 songs up until about a million. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna jump into the first 5 songs. If I like it, I'll continue to do another reaction on the whole entire album. If you guys like it, you can also drop a comment in the comment section. Let me know if you guys like the reaction to the Pop Smoke album, or if there's another song on the album that you guys want me to take a listen to, let me know in the comment section below. But without further ado, RIP Pop Smoke, let's jump right into this. The first couple of songs of the Faith album. Let's go.
Faith. To believe in something as though it already existed. Bashar means bringer of good news.
All right, so this is... we're going to move on to the next one. This isn't a song, clearly. I'm going to jump into the second one more time. It's 2 minutes long. Let's go.
Oh, no. Keep the intro. Oh, my boy, you already know. More time. Melly and D-Night still in the cage. More time. That ain't going to stop us from getting paid. More time. Certain things ain't ever gonna change. Never speak to them guys without your lawyer, cause they give him more time. My man's dead, I put him on the chain. More time. A lot of niggas can't handle the pain. More time. I'm a hard animal to tame. So my son killer sitting on the train. Little nigga, more time. If my man's down, nigga, I help him get her. Max paint up to untie some Berettas. Never trust a boy, he's always a setup. If I see a op, I bet him a wetter. New speed, I bet I change up the level. Make it rain, I bet I change up the weather. So walk through, I need 25 and better. All hundreds have them sticking together. Louis V and I'm married to Ben.
Yeah. My man's up there, got them
Gucci sweaters. Red bottoms, rollies in the pen. Pinky ring, Cartier lens. Ride around, big body bends. Blacked out, all you see is tint. See me, I ain't work.
I could already tell that this beat is tough. I can see some parts of the lyrics not going exactly according to the beat. But obviously, I'm sure this album is a mix-up of stuff that Pop Smoke already came out with, and they just had beats that they tried to, you know, put those little snippets or samples onto these beats, so it's not going to be 100%. I know, as messed up as that does sound, it sounds like that just from the second song that I'm, actually the first song that I'm listening to. I can tell it's not going to be perfect. But we all wanted it, right? We all wanted an album, another album, because it's bittersweet. But let's keep going.
I change up the level. Make it rain, I bet I change up the weather. So walk through, I need 25 and better. All hundreds have them sticking together. Louis V and I'm married to Denim. My man's up top rocking Gucci sweaters. Red bottoms, rollies in the pen. Pinky ring, Cartier lens. Ride around, big body bends. Blacked out, all you see is tint. See me, I ain't worried about men. Act up, get a shot to your chin. Hollow tips, got acquiring taste. Get straight for my brother at 8. Catch your body, then I'm back in the cave. If you don't got a body, you can relate. If you don't bend, you can't get in the car. Big woo, no, I'm shooting them stars. Mama begging me. We do a lot. Walk in the morning, you know who we are. 41 millimeter plain Jane. Niggas get locked to start naming names. Pussy nigga, get the fuck in my way. Mom, sorry, I'm just stuck in my ways. Hello, I care about every.
Okay, hold up. I'm gonna run that back. I like his flow within the last about 30 to 45 seconds. And this, it might be shorter, maybe like 20, 30 seconds of this song. Let's run that back.
Straight for my brother at 8. Catch your body, then I'm back in the cave. If you don't got a body, you can relate. If you don't bend, you can't get in the car. Big woo, no, I'm shooting them stars. Mama begging me to pray to Allah. Walk in the morning, you know who we are. 41 millimeter plain Jane. Niggas get locked to start naming names. Pussy nigga, get the fuck in my way. Mom, sorry, I'm just stuck in my ways. Hello, I care. yellow. Yep. Her ass fat feel like jello. She said she wants, she need me. Pop smoke on the TV. I did 15 on my check-ins. She said she didn't believe me until I pulled up in a foreign and I cashed out on the TV. Snowman like Jeezy. VS, I'm freezing. Red bottoms, I'm bleeding. Louis Vuitton when I'm stepping. Stone cold when I'm repping. Big 38 for the weapon. Mid down, check the scoreboard. I'm a bulldog with this 4-4. Break legs like Paul George. And I break legs like Paul George.
He said, my man said, I break legs like Paul George. That's messed up, yo. That's messed up. Paul George, yeah, that was a disgusting injury. I like how he said it, though. It is what it is. It went in a song, and it is what it is. It is what it is. I'm sorry, Paul George. It is what it is. But the next song is called Tell the Vision, featuring Kanye and Pusha T. This might be an interesting one. Let's jump right into it.
Trippin', wildin' on television. You could still see a nigga tell the vision. Pimpin'.
I'm not gonna lie, this sounds like a Kanye beat. This sounds like a beat that Kanye would produce. And I'm so used to Kanye being in this whole like gospel, Jesus music, stuff like that. And hearing Kanye on songs like this, it makes me miss the old Kanye. I'm not gonna lie. Let's keep going.
Tell the vision, pimping. Burn these boy, pimping different. D-boy.
Pop was here last week. He was talking about Brooklyn and the place Brooklyn was at, how they were really like thriving right now. But he was, you know, he was trying to pull people up with him. And he wasn't even to where he was about to be. He just was trying to.
That's a fact.
Trying to get. I mean, he was on his. He was well on his way.
He was there.
And it's just tragic.
That's unfortunate, 20
years
man.
Old, rest in peace. God bless.
So Pop's unfortunate.
Look. Nigga, we made it. Nigga, we made it, we made it.
Yes, no. Nigga. Oh, man. I'm over here saying yes, no. Like, it's so bittersweet, man. It's so bittersweet. I'm going to run that back. Hearing a beat drop like that and hearing Pop Smoke just come hard at the beat, you miss it. You miss it. It is bittersweet for me. But let's keep going. I know I'm going to enjoy this one just based off the strength of how that beat dropped and Pop Smoke came on the beat.
Rest in peace. God bless Pop Smoke.
Look, nigga, we made it. Nigga, we made it, we made it. Nigga, we made it. Thank God that I made it.
Yeah.
Nigga, we made it, we made it. Look, mama, I made it. Look, I remember the days. Same fits 4 weeks straight.
Yup.
I used to eat 50 cent cake. Now it's Philippe's.
Ooh.
It's relief for the state.
Hold up. Run that back. He said, I remember the days where I used to wear the same thing 4 weeks straight. I used to eat 50 cent cakes and now I'm eating Philippe steaks. Come on, Pop Smoke, talk your shit, man.
Made it. Nigga, we made it, we made it. Look, mama, I made it. Look, I remember the days. Same fits 4 weeks straight. I used to eat 50 cent cake. Now it's Philippe's. It's Philippe for the steaks. And hella thoughts up in the race. I can't wait that thought till that bitch get out my face. We killed your big brother. We killed your little brother. Now it's Philippe's. It's Philippe for the steak. And hella thoughts up in the race.
Yeah.
Up in the lamb and skirt off. I spent 50 up in bird off. I got shit you never heard of. Bite. I don't care what it costs, no. And I always keep a pull. Rain, snow, I did 100 on a pro. If you drop in the woo, we come where you live. Black 9 if you rip. Pull up and empty the clip. Whoa. Dre had the strap or something. And the floor swimming reckless. Please do not play with me. Nigga, I keep a K with me. Look,
yeah.
Nigga, we made it. Nigga, we made it, we made it.
Alright, so before that hook comes back in, for what we have left of Pop Smoke's, you know, samples or whatever, like, we really don't know. Did Pop Smoke come out with this preparing for an album like this? Of him coming out with these lyrics for an album, or he just had these lyrics and he just put them on a beat. You know what I mean? But regardless, I liked Pop Smoke's verse. It wasn't too much, but it wasn't too little on a really good beat. And I'm assuming Kanye's coming up next, so I want to get right into it. Let's go.
Nigga, we made it. Thank God that I made it. Nigga, we made it, we made it. Look, mama, I made it. Nigga, we made it. We come from the trenches, nigga. Trap. Ooh. Same fit for a week straight. You know what I'm saying? 50 Cent cake, now we ain't Philly State.
Look.
Oh, Pusher.
Tyler got the album of the year for now. But Pop about to drop. I see the platinum in the clouds. Now Push about to drop. So real trappers stick around. The crown is only for the king. They trying to place it on a clown. I declare war. Nickname he sell raw.
Hold on. I'm gonna run that back. He said Tyler has the best album for now. Pop Smoke dropped an album. I see platinum in the clouds. R.I.P. He in the clouds in heaven, right? But then he's talking about his album. I don't know how I feel about that. I don't know how I feel about him bringing up Tyler. Pop Smoke, fine, right? You're on his album, bro. But bringing up his album, dropping soon on his verse? Come on, man. I feel like you should leave that alone, man. You're on Pop Smoke's album, and you know the kind of weight that Pop Smoke album is going to carry. Because, you know, he passed away and everyone's anticipating an album like that. And now you're going to drop a subtle hint about your album dropping. I don't know how I feel about that. Let me know in the comment section how you guys feel about that. Is that something? Is that wrong for what he did? Or is it just whatever and we should just look past it? Let me know.
Look, Tyler got the album of the year for now. But Pop about to drop. I see the platinum in the clouds. Now Push about to drop, so real trappers stick around. The crown is only for the king, they trying to place it on a clown. I declare war, nickname he sell raw. Different city, same ghetto, bring the woos on tour. Push start, drop top, 812, two door. Baby Rover, Benz, coupe, bitch, he got it, choose yours. How could I not? Woo! How could I not? When a brick is 36, bitch, how could I stop? These Richard Mills are one of one, shit, how could I watch? We made it, whether you like it or not.
Damn. Kanye not on this? Damn, there's no Kanye verse?
Look, nigga, we made it. Nigga, we made it.
Bow!
Nigga, we made it. Thank God that I made it. Nigga, we made it. Look, mama, I made it.
Damn. So there was no Kanye on that. He didn't have a verse. That's crazy. I was expecting Kanye. I would have liked Kanye on that beat. I'm not gonna lie. I would have liked Kanye on a beat. Pusha. It was alright. I don't dislike Pusha, right? I think he did okay. He didn't like spaz on a beat. I don't know how I feel about him talking about his album. But overall. It was a good song, good beat. The feature was all right. Pop Smoke's verse was good. It was subtle, but not too much, like the previous song. The next one's going to be Manslaughter, featuring Rick Ross and The Dream. That's an interesting group. Let's keep going. Let's jump right into it.
So how can I be anything?
Real quick, when I was in high school, The Dream was popping. And I used to listen to The Dream's music all the time. His music was hot at that point. But let's keep going. It sounds like a Rick Ross beat.
They took a woman in. It's gonna be a manslaughter. Homicide. If you fucking with me, oh, and I'm ready for the legend smoke. It's gonna be a manslaughter.
Big for homicide. If you fucking with me, oh, one of mine.
Yes. So many problems I could cure with just a text. Not many barbers put a razor to my neck. So many fathers raise us heartless and injects. So when it come to ops, murder I expect. Pop smoke, gunshot, focused on one spot. White glove, dice game, Brook Chamberlain on the block. The Rain Man, my stocks is one to watch. Carry a casket, a nigga carry some shots. Bumba clot, niggas in drop tops. I deserve to shine, labels turn to shrines. Still keeping it real, every word in line. Can I freeze the watch, you niggas burning
time. This gonna be a Manslaughter.
Oh, a homicide.
R.I.P. to the real.
I'm liking
it. Fucking with me. Oh, one of mine.
Lord.
It's gonna be a Manslaughter.
Oh, a homicide. Okay.
If you fucking with me, oh, one of mine.
Four door hitters in the back, big body and it's in the black. Politicking, we ain't into that. Smoking ops to the clip and 40 carats on my wrist. Then me dread into lift. Then me dread into lift. Then four door hitters in the back, big body and it's in the black. Politicking, we ain't into that. Smoking ops to the clip and 40 carats on my wrist. Then me dread into lift. Then.
See, this is another. Listen, man. As much as I love Pop Smoke, man, it hurts me, and I'm not saying this is not a good song, right? It's another catchy song. Rick Ross did his thing. The Dream did his thing, even though he's just in there to throw his melodies out there. But I can hear Pop Smoke's lyrics just like being rushed on the beat, and it's like, that's me going back to saying it's a bittersweet feeling, because I'm not gonna lie, if this man was alive, he would have killed this beat, and he would have been on the beat. It wouldn't have been, you know, kind of like messed up with the beat. And it's not a drastic way of being like off beat, but like, I can notice it. I've listened to Pop Smoke ever since he came out. You can notice the subtle things, the little things. You know what I mean? When you're so used to something and then you notice the little things and you're like, hold up, something's a little off. I notice it, man. It's hard not to.
Smoking ops to the clip and 40 carats on my wrist. Then me dread it to lift. Then me dread it to
slow.
Then
be a Manslaughter. Oh, I'm a son. If you fucking with me, oh, one of mine. It's gonna be a Manslaughter. Oh, I'm a son. If you fucking with me, oh, one of mine.
To my nigga.
Okay, the Dream got a verse.
To my children, make sure your baby get made. To my girl, I'm missing these days. Missing you these days. To my niggas, make sure your debts is paid. To my children, make sure your bed get made. To my girl, I'm missing you these days. I'm missing you these days. Funny how the worst shit happens to the best of them. Oh, na, 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 na.
See? The Dream over here is saying, it's funny how the worst shit happens to the best of them. Damn, man. You already know what that means, man. Let's keep going.
I'm missing you these days. Funny how the worst shit happens to the best of them. Oh, na, 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 na. Crazy how the best shit happened to the rest of them. Oh,
that's a fact.
Na, 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 na.
The best things happen to the other people.
I just wanna be
free. Oh, man. Crazy,
just wanna
man.
Fly free. I just want to be me. I just want to live out all my dreams.
I like it. I like the Dream on this. I'm not gonna lie. The Dream has that specific touch on this song that I do really enjoy. Damn. All right, that was Manslaughter, Rick Ross, and The Dream. The next and last one that I'm going to do on this reaction is Bout a Million. This is featuring 21 Savage and 42 Doug. Okay, let me know in the comment section. If Pop Smoke was alive, do you think Pop Smoke would have 42 Doug on his album? I don't think so. I personally do not think so, but I want to jump right into this. Let me know in the comment section if you guys think Pop Smoke could actually have 42 Doug on his album if he was alive today. Let me know. Drop a comment. But let's jump right into it.
The tippest ring on my body cost 100, yeah. I got about 1 million worth in jewels. Look, I made a quarter up in London, yeah. Then I bought 20 chops for the hood. Look, break the tag him. I give him 20 if he catch him. 4-4, blast him. Hit him up, then I'm dashing. I'm popping, I'm flashy. The bitches love me cause I'm catchy, yeah. Bad bitch, sassy. She got that fire like a dragon. Look, big body, wagon, huh? I remember I ain't had it, huh? 21, I'm a savage. I got 21 in a carriage. Throwing bullets like a Madden. Leave that nigga in the casket. The tippest ring on my body cost 100, yeah. I got about 1 million worth from jewels.
I like this hook.
I made a quarter up in London, yeah. Then I bought 20 chops for the
hook. Okay.
The tippest ring
I'm liking the hook.
Cost 100, yeah. I got about 1 million worth from jewels. I made a quarter up in London, yeah. Then I bought 20 chops for the hood.
Let's see what 42 Doug got. 42 Doug.
Bow, bitch, blitz, crips, fast, drop, rest of blocks. We still stepping, we still stretching. Was on me, a effing in. Took my bitch up by the torch, put her in the bins. That bitch there ain't worth a quarter. I fuck with tens. Right after she said I couldn't, I fucked again. Paris on me look like boogers. Bitch, I'm worth some
meals. Bang. Do whatever for the game.
Oh, yeah.
Who they gonna pop out with that stick and I know that he won't say a name. But he got put in a box. He came to the wrong hood looking for fame. Pussy. Ain't no secret. Bit for well. Them fuck boys know what I claim. Pussy. Richard Mill cost a lot of show, but 4-5 make you do the whole up. Pop smoke, gun smoke, same thing. I'm on the floss, eating cold cuts. Say you got a body, nigga, so what? Terrorize shit, we got a whole bunch.
Yeah.
None of my ops ain't on none. Pussy. Broke ass bitches got one gun. 21. She gets so wet and she slippery. She screaming and yelling, put dick in me.
Hey.
Most of these jewelers is sick of me. Savage spend money ridiculously. I ain't with all of the bickery. They disappear, I know trickery. He made a diss and it tickled me. I don't let bullshit get to me. Switches on.
He said he made a diss and it tickled me. He said that diss ain't faze me, bro. That don't faze me.
With all of the bickery, they disappear. I know trickery. He made a diss and it tickled me. I don't let bullshit get to me. Switches on the gloss, resting pissed off my ops. We treat beef like albums, nigga. All that shit get dropped.
Hey.
Ain't got no brains. I spent your budget on my watch. 21.
The tippest ring on my body cost 100. Yeah, I got about 1 million worth of drugs. Look, I made a quarter up in London. Yeah. Then I bought 20 chops for the hood. Tippest ring on my body cost 100, yeah.
I really like the song.
I got about 1 million worth of jewels. Look, I made a quarter up in London, yeah. Then I bought 20 chops for the hood.
Okay. Alright, so That was the first five songs. The first song was just like a kind of like an intro. But I'm not going to lie. My favorites on that one were Tell the Vision and Bout a Million. Manslaughter was good. I liked it. But the top two out of those were definitely Tell the Vision and Bout a Million. If I had to choose one, I'd probably choose Bout a Million. I don't feel 4-2 Doug should have been on it. I would have liked somebody else on it. I would have liked just Pop Smoke and 21 Savage, to be honest with you. 42 Doug really ain't do nothing for me. What do you guys think? You guys think 42 Doug held his own? In my opinion, he could. I could have had him off that song, and it still would have been a fire track. He was just there just to be there, to be honest. But that was the first five tracks on Faith Pop Smoke's album. What do you guys think? What do you guys think about the album? Drop a comment in the comment section. Let me know what you guys think of Pop Smoke's album. If there's another song on the album that you guys want me to do a reaction to, also drop a comment in the comment section. Let me know. I'm all ears. But make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell notification so you can be notified every time I drop a video. As always, be safe. Enjoy your life. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.